Hi and welcome to a new episode of 1 to 2 Euro Challenge. Today we don't have a blind bag, but I think when I saw them, I think they will be very interesting to see on video. Yeah, what do we have today? Let's get this started. We have I don't know how to say it. Perfumed garbage bags. Now, I know they're a thing. I know a lot of them. They get some smell that you don't smell the garbage. But for you, let's face it. And who comes to the idea to make a strawberry flavored garbage bag? But we not only do we have this one. Like I said, this is a strawberry. It's red. We have a yellow one, and that's coconut flavored. And I haven't opened them. I'm honest with you. I don't think they really smell. I think they're a really cheap chemical smell. Let's put it this way. I really can't. Let's be honest. Even the really expensive garbage bags that are perfumed don't really smell like anything. So. What will a Euro burst really give you? And they're an original product from China, so you know it's best quality. The best part is, I don't know if you can see it on the camera, the garbage bags look like some kind of very, very cheap paper that's just rolled together. But let's see if they do smell or, But let's face it, sorry for our headphone users, all these cheap, gimmicky stuff, it's always really nice to see in some way. Oh, okay, I'm totally honest, it smells, it smells like this very... Oh, I'm high. No, they really smell like very, very cheap coconut. You get in these very cheap car perfume dispensers. It really doesn't smell like real coconut. Like someone you might explain coconut to, and he tries with, or you try to tell a child how coconut smells, and they try to replicate it in their small chemical lab. And it's already over. I'm sorry for. I don't know if you can hear me sniffing this thing. Yeah, it's already gone. It doesn't smell anymore. Yeah, very interesting. Let's check out the strawberry one. Now that I know they smell very shortly. Again, sorry for all the people. Oh, and this one is really, really very, very cheap. Sorry, I'm not really. Oh God, I'm not. I'm not really sure if this can be. This is, you know, this one you can identify coconut. This one is unidentifiable. It smells like some very chemical fruit, but. This is definitely like some very cheap perfume from some very, very cheap perfume candles, but nothing more. It's already gone. Let's see if we open one of them. If they smell a little bit better. What I'm doing with my life? I'm sitting here in front of a camera and smelling garbage bags. I really have to overthink my life. Yeah, they smell like something. You have a hint of fruit smell, chemical fruit smell, but nothing more. I think the yellow ones are a little bit. Even if they are smelling. You can really, if you put a new one out there. You can really, really smell a faint chemical coconut. Yeah, this is, they work. The coconut versions work for you, the strawberry ones not. Yeah. Thanks for watching, and rethink what you just did. You just watched someone sniffing garbage bags. But thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye.